Hello students, welcome to online classes for the second year students. Now today class circle, class number 7. Now so I am explaining the topic parametric equation of the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here this is the circle equation in the general form. Now writing the parametric equation of this circle. Here x is equal to minus e plus r cos theta, y is equal to minus f plus r sin theta. Here where r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus a. Now, and the parametric equations. The parametric point of the circle. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus so 2fy plus c is equal to 0 is so p of x comma y is equal to minus e plus r cos theta minus f plus r sin theta. Here minus e minus f, these are the center coordinates and r is the radius of the circle and theta is the parametric angle. Now students, so the parametric, these are the equations and this is the coordinate point upon the circle. And the parametric equations of the circle, x square plus y square is equal to r square. Here, students, here this is the circle with the center minus e comma minus f. Here also circle with the center 0 comma 0. And writing the parametric equations are x is equal to here minus e 0 plus r cos theta. R cos theta. Here r is the radius of the circle. Then x is equal to r cos theta. Similarly, here y is equal to r sin theta. And the parametric point. The circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is p of x comma y, here r cos theta comma r sin theta. Here once again, now to write the parametric equations of the circles in the general form and the with the center 0 comma 0. One example. Here example. So find the parametric equations of the circle x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0. Here now, to find out the parametric equations of the circle x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y minus 3. Students, now to write the given circle equation x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0. Already we know this, the parametric equations are minus e plus r cos theta, y is equal to minus f plus r sin theta. First, we will compare this equation with the general equation of the circle. Here, the general equation of the circle, x square plus y square plus z 2gx plus z 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now, to compare the corresponding coefficients, here x coefficient here 2g, here 2g, here x coefficient here minus 2, and y coefficient here 2f, here y coefficient here minus 2, and the constant c, here the constant here minus 3. 2g is equal to minus 2, g is equal to minus 1, f is equal to minus. After finding this g comma f comma c and the center coordinates here x1 comma y1 is equal to minus g comma minus f, here 1 comma 1, and radius, the radius of accepting r is equals to root of g square plus f square minus e. Here under root of g square is equals to 1, f square is equal to 1. Here c already here minus, here minus of minus plus 3, 4, 5, here 4, 5. Now the parametric equations. The parametric equations are x is equals to minus c plus r cos theta and y is equals to minus f plus r sin theta. Now here, the theta parametric angle, this belongs to 0, comma 2, 5. Okay, substituting all these values, x is equals to, here minus e is equal to 1. Here already we know this r is equals to root 5, here cos theta, and y is equals to minus f is equals to 1 plus r is equals to root 5, here sin theta. Here this is the parametric equations and the parametric point. The parametric point is x comma y is equals to minus 5. Is 1 plus root 5 cos theta and 1 plus root 5 sin theta. Here, so these are the parametric equations and this is the parametric point upon the surface where theta is the parametric angle, theta is belongs to 0 to 2 pi. Friends, this is the another example. Find the parametric equations of the circle 2x square plus 2y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 8 is equal to 0. So, first we observe this. This is the circle. Of course, here x square coefficient, y square coefficients both are equal. But for getting the g and m, we can relate this equation into the general form of the circle. Now, so taking the circle equation, so the given circle equation is the 2x square plus 2y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 8 is equal to 0. Here for getting this g and f, so we comparing this x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus 8. Now, so the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square both are equal, but now here taking the 2 common, so because the coefficient of x square coefficient of y square becomes unity, so we are taking the 2 common, this totally x square plus y square minus 2x minus 3y minus 4 is equal to 0. Here x square plus y square minus 2x minus 3y minus 4 is equal to 0. Here this given circle becomes in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus 8. Here we comparing this x square plus y square plus the 2gx plus the 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here now x coefficient here 2g, it writing the values 2g, here x coefficient here minus 2 and here y coefficient 2f, here y coefficient minus 3 and the constant c is equals to minus 4, 2g is equals to minus 2, g is equals to minus 1, f is equals to minus 3 by 2 and c already is minus 4. Here writing the center coordinates. The center coordinates x1, y1 is equals to minus z, comma, minus f, here minus z, here 1, comma, 3 by 2, minus of minus plus. And the radius, here, the radius of the circle r is equals to root of, here g square plus f square minus c, under root of g square is equals to 1, here f square is equals to 9 by 4 plus c is equals to minus, minus of minus plus 4. Now, we are taking the LCM here 4, if we also 4 plus 9, here 4, 4 just 16, here totally radius of the circle 16 plus 4, 20 plus 9, 29. Root 29 by under root of 4 is equals to 2. Here, students, So we got G and F and minus G minus F and the radius of the circle. The parametric equation. The parametric term. Equations are x is equals to minus z plus r cos theta. So y is equals to minus f plus r sin theta. Yes, friends, we must watch theta is belongs to 0 comma 2 pi. 0 comma 2 pi. 2 pi. Okay. So theta is the parametric term. And the x is equals to minus z is equals to 1 plus r is equals to root 29 by 2 cos theta and y is equals to minus f. So 3 by 2 plus root 29 by 2 sin theta. Here this is the these are the parametric equations of the given circuit. Like 2x square plus 2y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 8 is equal to 0. Just we observe this, the previous problem and this problem. In this previous problem already given that x square coefficient, y square coefficients both are equal to unity. But here x square, y square coefficients are equal to, so equal but not equal to unity. Now taking this, is x square coefficient, y square coefficient common number. And after that, this will become in the general form and comparing this to getting the values E and F and the radius of the circle and substituting the parametric equation formula minus E plus R cos theta, Y is equal to minus F plus R sin theta. Next, and another example. And a third example. Now,
okay.
Find out value of A and B and H if the given equation, if the equation 4x square plus 4x square plus 6hxy plus by square plus 6x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. So B and H. Yeah, this is one of the problem. Find the value of B and H if the equation 4x square plus 6hxy plus by square plus 6x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. So represent a circle. And also find center and radius. Center and radius. This is another problem. Yet find the value of the two particular values B and H if the given equation. Yes, already given that this is the equation is represented the circle. Students, we know this. The second degree polynomial equation AX square plus 2HXY plus BY square plus 2GX plus 2FY plus C. This equation is represented as a circle. The conditions are X square coefficient and Y square coefficient both are equal. And the coefficient of xy is equal to 0. Now, by using these two conditions, we have to find out the b and h. Now, so taking the given equation, the given equation is, so 4x square plus 6hxy plus by square plus 6x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Here, this equation is represented as a circle. The condition, one of the condition is, the first one is, the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square. Here both are equal. Now using this condition, here x square coefficient here 4 and y square coefficient here b, then we got the b value. B is equal to 4. B value is equal to 4. And the second one, now taking the coefficient of xy is equal to 0. Yes. So the coefficient of xy must be equal to 0. Now by using this condition, here xy coefficient here is 6h. 6h is equal to 0, then h is equal to 0. Yes, by using these two conditions, we got the values b and h. And writing this b and h, so trying to find out the center and the radius. Now the given equation here. So the given equation becomes for these values 4x square. H is equal to 0, 0 into anything, 0, already b, here b is also 4, here 4y square, so plus 6x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Here this is the circle equation. Now to find out the center and the radius, to write in this, so the coefficient of x square to become this equation, the coefficient of x square y square becomes unity. Here taking the 4 common. Here x square plus y square plus 6 by 4 of x plus 2 by 4 of y minus 1 by 4 is equal to 0. And after that, here comparing this equation with the, so x square plus y square plus 2gx plus here 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here we comparing this equation with the general equation of the circuit. Yes, here x coefficient here 2g. Here 2g is equal to 6 by 4. 6 by 4 is equal to 3 by 2. 3 by 2, 3 by 2. And y coefficient here 2f. Here y coefficient here 2 by 4. Here 2 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2. And c is equal to minus 1 by 4. 2g is equal to 3 by 4. G is equal to 3 by 4. And here 2f is equal to 1 by 2. F is equal to 1 by 4. Here we got the values g, f and c. Now to find out the center and the radius of the circle. So friends, now writing the center coordinates and the radius of the circle here. So center. The center coordinates here x1 comma y1 is equal to minus e comma minus f. Already g is equal to 3 by 4. Minus 3 by 4. Minus. Next, minus f is equal to minus 1 by 4. And radius. Here, radius. The radius of the circle r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. Under root of g square is equal to 9 by 16. Here, f square is equal to 1 by 16. Here, c is equal to minus. Here, minus of minus plus 1 by 4. Now taking the LCM here, 16, yes, 9 plus 1 plus 4, 4, 4, yes, that is equal to 10, 14, root 14 by under root of 16 is equal to 4 units. So, the radius of the circle is root 14 by 4 and the center coordinates here, minus 3 by 4, comma, minus 1 by 4. So, friends, once again, so to find out the values b, h, if this equation is represented something, and also find for these values center and the radius, first writing the circuit and taking the conditions x square coefficient and y square coefficient. Here we got the value of b and the coefficient of xy is equal to 0. Here we got the value of h, substituting these values in the given circuit equation. And we compare this equation with the general form to getting the values of g and f and c, and writing the center coordinates here minus e comma minus f, and the radius r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. After simplification, the radius of the circle r is equal to root of 14 by